Good morning. What did you learn in the previous class, children? Continents. How many continents? 7 continents. Children, did you learn in the previous homework? What is the previous homework? What is a continent? Continent definition. Now I am going to tell you about countries, capital, major languages, currency, continent. Children, take out your course book. Open page number 41. Country, capital, major language, currency, and continent. Children, there are about 740 crore people living in about 200 countries in the 6 continents. Every country has its own capital and currency. Let us know about some of the important countries located in different continents. Country name, children. Capital, major language, currency, continent. First one, China, Beijing, Mandarin Chinese, Renminbi currency, Asia continent. Japan, Tokyo, Japanese, Yan, Asia. South Korea, Seoul, Korean, on Asia. Indonesia, Jakarta capital. Bahasa Indonesian major language, Rupiah currency, Asia continent. Next, Saudi Arabia country, Riyadh capital, Arabic major language, Saudi Riyal currency, Asia continent. Thailand country, capital Bangkok, major language Thai, currency Baht, continent Asia. Country Iran, capital Tehran, major language Persian, currency Iranian Riyal, continent Asia. Singapore country, capital Singapore, Mandarin Chinese major language, currency Singapore dollar, continent Asia. Pakistan country, capital Islamabad, major language Urdu, Pakistani rupee currency, continent Asia. Bangladesh country, capital Dhaka, major language Bengali, currency Dhaka, continent Asia. Sri Lanka country, capital Colombo, Sinhalese, major language, currency Sri Lanka rupee, continent Asia. Australia country, capital Canberra, English major language, Australian dollar, currency Australia continent. USA country, capital Washington DC, major language English, currency American dollar, continent North America. Canada country, Ottawa capital, major language English, Canadian dollar, currency North America continent. Next, Germany country, Berlin capital, German language, Euro currency, Europe continent. United Kingdom country, capital London, major language English, currency pound, continent Europe. France country, Paris capital, French major language, Euro currency, continent Europe. Italy country, Rome capital, Italian, major language, Euro currency, Europe continent. Egypt country, Cairo capital, Arabic major language, Egyptian pound currency, Africa continent. Nigeria country, Abuja capital, Hassa major language, Naira currency, continent Africa. Brazil country, Brasilia capital, Portuguese language, Brazilian real currency, South America. Argentina country, Buenos Aires capital, Spanish major language, Argentina peso currency, South America. Russia country, Moscow capital, Russian major language, ruble currency, Asia and Europe. Russia is the largest country and Vatican is the smallest country in the world. China is the most populous country, even though English is the most popular language. Mandarin Chinese is the most widely spoken language in the world. Children, today homework. Read these countries, capitals, major languages, currency and continent. Okay, children. Children, read at home. China, Japan, South Korea, Indonesia, Saudi Arabia, Thailand, capitals, major languages, currency and continents. Children, now I am going to tell you about ocean. Water bodies cover 3/4 of the earth's surface. The water bodies cover 3/4 of the earth surface. They are of different sizes and shapes. Ocean. Ocean is the largest body of salt water that surrounds a continent. There are 5 oceans. How many oceans, children? There are 5 oceans. These are Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern or Antarctic Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. How many oceans, children? 5 oceans. What are they? Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern or Antarctic Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. First one, children, Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean, covering 1/3 of the Earth's surface. It separates Asia and Australia from North and South America. The term Pacific means peaceful. The term Pacific means peaceful. Next ocean, children, Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean, the world's second largest ocean, separates Europe and Africa from North and South America. Separates Europe and Africa from North and South America. Next, children, Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is the third largest and the warmest ocean in the world. Third largest ocean in the world. It lies south of Asia and separates Australia from Africa. It lies south of Asia and separates Australia from Africa.
नेक्स्ट ओशियन चिल्ड्रन, सदरन ओशियन आर अंटार्कटिक ओशियन. सदरन ओशियन द सेकंड स्मॉलेस्ट lies at the south pole. Much of this ocean freezes in water. Next ocean children, Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean. It lies in the northern part of the earth. During winter, this is almost covered with ice.
Children, which ocean is the largest ocean in the world? Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean, covering 1/3 of the Earth's surface. Next, which ocean is the second largest ocean? Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean. Next, which ocean is the third largest and warmest ocean? Indian Ocean is the warmest and third largest ocean. Next, which ocean is the second smallest ocean? Southern Ocean or Antarctica Ocean is the second smallest ocean. Which ocean is the smallest ocean? Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean. Next, seas children. Seas are generally part of the oceans. Partially enclosed by land, they are smaller than oceans. There are many seas such as Arabian Sea, Black Sea, Mediterranean Sea, and Dead Sea. Okay children, how many oceans? 5 oceans. What are they? Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern or Antarctic Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. Children, look at this picture. What is this picture? This is a Earth. Earth says, I am your home. 1/4 of me is covered with land and the rest with water. I am the unique planet in our solar system. Who am I? Earth. Children, what is the boy observing in the picture? This is miniature model of the Earth. Identify which color represents land. Green and brown color. Which color represent water? Blue color. See here children, our planet is made up of 3 main layers. The outermost thin and solid layer of the earth is called crust. What is the thin and solid earth layer is called children? Outer layer, crust. What is that? C-R-U-S-T, crust. The outermost thin and solid layer of the earth is called the crust. Next, second layer is called the mantle. The third layer is called the innermost layer is the core. Outer core and inner core. How many layers children? 3 layers. First layer crust, second layer metal, third layer core, outer core and inner core. What this picture children? This is a egg. The structure of the earth can be compared to a boiled egg. Boiled egg outer layer shell, after white, inner layer yolk. The earth outer layer crust, next layer metal, inner layer core. The non-living and living components which are interdependent make the Earth a planet of life. The crust and upper part of the mantle, together form the lithosphere. It is the Earth's solid land surface. It contains naturally formed land masses and land forms of different sizes and shapes. The major land masses are continents. Children, how to form lithosphere? The crust and the upper part of the mantle together form the lithosphere. The major land masses are continent. In lithosphere, major land masses are continent, children. Children, look at this picture. What do you see in this picture, children? A man is floating on water and reading a book comfortably. Is this a miracle? No, it is not a miracle. This happens in the Dead Sea, which lies between Israel and Jordan. The water in the Dead Sea is 10 times saltier than ocean, and almost nothing lives in it. Let us do an activity to understand this concept. Take two glasses tumblers of similar shape and size. Fill them with fresh water to the same level. Now pick two similar sized fresh eggs and drop one egg into one of those tumblers. Observe what happens. The egg sinks to the bottom. Now add some common salt to the second tumbler and mix it well. Drop the second egg into this tumbler of salt water. Observe what happens. This time the egg floats in water. Salt water makes objects float because it is denser than fresh water. Children, this activity do at home with help your parents. Okay children, understood this activity? This is a fresh water, this is a salt water. I will meet in the next class. Thank you.